Good morning, respected principal, ma'am, teachers, elders, and all my friends. My name is Sachi Upadhyay. I read in class 2. I am here today to speak a few words about Republic Day. On 26th January, we observe Republic Day because the Constitution of India came to force on this day. Our Constitution was written by Dr. Baba Saheb Ambedkar. Today is the day to be thankful for what he has done for our nation. We must also be thankful for all the great leaders and soldiers who gave up their life for our country. As the citizen of the country, we too are responsible for its development. So let us all take an oath today to work hard for our country's development and prosperity. With this, I conclude my speech. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.